Hi, welcome to my channel Coding Skills. In this video, I am going to tell you what is perfect number along with some examples. I will also show you how we can implement the same in Java programming. A small request from my side is please watch the video till the end so that you will not miss anything. So let's get into the details. What is perfect number? It is a positive integer that is equal to the sum of its positive divisors excluding itself. For example, 6 has divisors 1, 2, 3 excluding itself. Hence, 1 plus 2 plus 3 equal to 6, which is the perfect number. Following are the few examples of the perfect number: 6, 28, 4, 96, 8, 1, 2, 8, etc. New Java class and naming the file accordingly. Also choosing public static void main method. Removing todo statement. Importing a scanner object from the util package in order to read some data from the keyboard. Creating instance for the scanner and mapping it to input stream. Printing a message on the console, requesting the user to enter a number. Declaring integer variable int no equal to sc.nextint. If no less than 0, then printing a message on the console. Requesting the user to enter a valid number. Else proceeding with the actual logic. Creating a public static method which is of type boolean and name of the method is perfect number. We are going to pass the input value which is n. Returning false by default. So passing the variable int no, and we'll be calling this method inside a main method. If is perfect number of no, if this returns true, then we are going to print a message on the console that given number is perfect number. Else we are going to print a message that given number is not a perfect number. Now we will proceed with implementation of the method. For int I equal to 1, I less than or equal to no, I plus plus. Declaring a integer variable int sum equal to 0, initializing with 0. If no percentage I equal to 0, then sum equal to sum plus I. After completing the for loop, we are checking if sum equal to the given number no, then we are returning true. Otherwise, by default, we are returning the false at the end. We are almost done with it executing the program. Entering some negative value, we could see the valid message as expected. Executing again. So 5 is not a perfect number. 6, which is a perfect number. So 28 is also a perfect number. If you are having any questions related to this video, please drop me a comment so that I can respond to it. Also, if you are looking for any specific program, please do let me know so that I can plan for it in my upcoming videos. Please like the video. In case if you are visiting my channel for the first time, please do subscribe and hit the bell icon to get the latest updates. Thank you so much once again and see you in the next video.